theme, I'd have like lots to say and have to edit it down? No, I don't. Took me fewer than 500 words, so here they are. The sincerest lie about love is that it conquers all. Moralistic, preachy fairy tales lie to little girls about romance and true love. The only tell in retrospect that gives a clue about modern romance isn't a fairy tale. Tarzan stories illustrate what modern women have to look forward to in romance. Bringing civilization and intelligence to some king of the jungle. Interpreting and managing his moody man-speak, yar, rar, rar, hungry. Yorgo, yorgo, rar, tired. Hugo, da, ha, pussy. We fearless James swing through the jungles with our Tarzan until the vine snaps. The sincerest lie about family is that blood is thicker than water. It's a literally true statement, sure enough, which makes it seem as if it should be true figuratively. Yet compared to some of my blood relations, my daily supply of drinking water is far more beneficial to the quality of my life. Our common DNA doesn't lead to much common ground. Despite how much we look alike, we don't think nor act alike. As a matter of fact, we might as well be polite strangers. The sincerest religious lie is only one true religion exists, which depends, of course, on the religion one was raised. If anyone wants to know universal truths or revelations about God, don't study the Bible, Quran, Torah, or any other religious text. Study math. No surprise there, right? Math teacher. All things can be explained or predicted by at least one equation or inequality. Mathematical revelations exist, whether humankind has discovered them or not. But once we do, we understand more about this wondrous world in which we live and use math to continue our understanding. The sincerest employment lie is one can work hard and be successful. Very often, the one who works the hardest gets paid the least. Everything the working poor buys costs more since they can't buy in bulk, nor buy long-lasting quality products. Everything takes longer to do since they cannot afford to pay more for convenience, be it transportation, nutritious food, or high-quality healthcare. Lastly, the sincerest half-lie is about the truth setting you free. You can tell the truth and your conscience will be relieved even if the system is designed to portray you as a criminal or incompetent, especially if someone profits from the false accusation against you. Yet to be truly free with your truthfulness, you either need money and or position to back you up. You cannot be some marginalized member of society or low person in the social or workplace strata and expect your truth to trump some privileged person's lies. Lies upon lies upon lies. The best you can do for yourself is to not imbibe the poison of self-deception and flee from those who are allergic to the truth. Now, our last letter before the